Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Empty world. This is a part 27. So let's go.
You sure we're in the right place?
Makeup and down in the same direction as in the book. So what is this? No, this is arrows, two arrows. Next, let's take a look. This is this also in the right direction. So it's King's Crown is also in the right direction. That's it. That's the right direction. What's that? This is downwards. Let's start it downwards. Yes. Here we go.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
What was that? Oh, man. I'm completely lost. This has got to be good for something.
Something's happening.
Boom!